before we get started, the usual. It's been a while since I've done this with a camera. There we go. Alright. You got me.
Okay, so I'm doing fine?
Yes.
Yeah.
It's going to
damage you every time, and you don't have
lightning,
so
yeah.
That's
fine. And there you go.
Well, exactly.
Best of luck to you.
It'll probably damage you once.
Off the game. Doot-doot. That should be it. Make sure not sticky. If I know nothing else about this hand, it's probably... Holy crap. Well, he's on the play. You know what? YOLO strats. Let's go for it.
Lance?
Yes. I would like to cast a Noble Hierarch and pass the turn. It's a forest.
Plans. Order of the Golden Cricket.
Oh, I'm a reader. Yes. Okay. Gotcha.
I'll pass my turn.
Okay. Oh boy. This deck suddenly turns into something completely different. Okay. So, what do I know about it? It's a Kithkin and it's a knight. It's a 2/2 for two with stuff. Utopia Sprawl, naming green. It's wild growth, but it can only can go a forest, it can and it can make any color.
Okay.
I've already looked through these.
Green, green. Mm-hmm. Rancor on the Noble Hierarch.
Yep.
Noble will swing for three.
He's a 3/2.
Yes, 3/2.
I'll take it. I'll go to 17.
Okay. Pass turn.
It is Collins, right?
Yeah.
That should be
on the
camera.
Yeah. We're my guys. I'm dropping the ball over here. Faster?
Mm-hmm. I found yours again.
Yeah, I've already found a couple of mine. I'm like, dude, I want to buy them, just throw them away.
Dice. Right here. While you're taking your turn.
Mm-hmm. Oh, red, white, blue.
Although it's not going to be 20 for long.
Blanks?
Yes.
Tap 2.
Mm-hmm.
Kinsgale Skirmisher?
Oh, Kithkin. Yes.
Target him. Target order the gold.
Okay.
Target order the golden crate?
Yes.
Attack for 3.
You hit me to 17 as well.
Well. You want to pass turn?
All right. I'm drawing the wrong side of my deck. Or am I? Yeah, that's important. Swing trade. Okay. Trade.
No.
Oh, we got stuff.
Randy Elman, same in green?
Yes. Okay, then.
I take...
One off one the... Trigger. Yeah. Rancor trigger, come back to hand.
Yep. So I go 16.
Pass turn.
Lance?
Yes.
Four.
Anything else?
No effects.
13.
Alright.
Tap 3.
So,
Avian Changeling.
Okay, it's also a Kithkin.
Yep.
Pass. Do it. Oop. I'm sorry, I saw an extra card.
It's fine. You'll go and get an extra turn.
I got them both in there.
Pass turn. It was a ballsy key that definitely did not pay off.
He's playing right now. I'm awake. We're in no rush, right?
Anything else, Commissioner?
Mm-hmm. I'm walking outside for a bit.
Starting in order to go on for crit?
Yes.
Swing. That's 5.
Yes.
7.
Okay. I will concede. Let's just go to game 2.
Sorry, honey.
It happens. I should probably not have kept that, but there are so few lands in this deck that I didn't think I was going to do better than that. Mm-hmm. Statistically speaking, I'm not likely to. All right, here we go again. Maybe she's not a good luck charm. Maybe that's why they didn't know. I'll be on the play, of course.
All right.
I am ready when you are, mate.
Okay, just...
Kithkin Tribal.
Well, it tries to be.
Fair enough.
What's a fun deck to build that's really, really cheap and I have most of the cards for?
Understood. Definitely understood.
Because I got tired of Zero for a while.
Didn't see any Mosquito Guards. I don't know if they're even in there.
I thought about it.
Okay. This is a different hand, certainly.
I am on the draw.
Yes, you are.
I think I'll keep this hand.
All right. Bloop, go.
Where may I go?
Noble?
Sure.
Pass.
And a turn.
All right.
Go to 19.
Okay, so we're going to kill it?
No.
Okay. Okay.
No, I just need to shuffle my deck up.
Fair enough. Definitely fair enough. Well, hopefully if everything works out, you'll get to see the way that this deck is supposed to go, or generally speaking.
You've already seen how this deck's supposed to work.
Oh, yes. You will see past the get lands on the field stage.
Kithkin Greyheart.
As long as you control a giant, first strike and +1/+1. Okay.
Yep.
Changelings. Changelings. Yep. Yes. I like the way you think, my friend. Alright. Let's start out with a Troll Ascetic, a 3/2 hexproof that can regenerate for 2.
Oh, okay.
And then let's give it Rancor. And then I'll pass the turn.
Okay.
So 5/2.
Let's see. You're tapped out, correct?
I am very tapped out, yes. Even the Noble. I'm also mono green.
Skirmisher?
Yes.
Target.
Good.
Kithkin, Greyheart.
Okay.
Swing 3.
I'll take it.
All right.
17.
Second main?
Yes.
Actually, no. Pass.
Okay. Upkeep?
Upkeep. Actually, yeah, no, never mind.
Okay.
Something will happen eventually. Just
okay.
Trying to...
Forest.
Yeah.
It's got one red or white mana. I don't have to worry about that.
Yeah,
Boar Umbra?
Yeah.
+3/+3 in Totem Armor?
Response.
Alright, with this, there is nothing to do with
player's block. Actually, no. Okay, yeah, it resolves.
Okay. I think I saw it was a wear and tear.
Yes, it is. I'm realizing something. Okay.
Combat?
Yes.
Attack?
Okay,
Exalted Trigger?
Yep. Now we're going to tear Rancor.
Yes. Rancor Trigger, come back to hand?
Yep. So now.
So it's a 3, 4, 7.
7.
7-6. Without trample.
19. I will take 7. I'll go to 12.
Alright. I'm going to try to put Rancor back on it.
Rancor result. Rancor result.
You got an $8 one and a $10 one.
That's right.
I'll play for either one for you. Which one do you want? That's going to be awesome.
That's worse.
Nothing like that at all.
We'll see how first we shall cast Surge of the Thought Lift.
I'm going to put so many overlays. Creatures you control get plus one, plus one till end of turn. If you control a Kithkin, draw a card. Okay, good.
Two Kithkin
yes.
Before I get to draw.
Okay. And then I'll just...
Whee!
Yeah, there we go.
And one more.
Six.
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 Anything else?
No other effects.
Always you have me at 11?
One of each. Yep. Or
and I'll pass
doesn't enter tap.
Okay.
If you need it for the colors.
Come on. Top decks. I'll take it.
But enters untapped. And I don't think I have any more of these than the other ones. You got two copies of that.
Sexes.
So
she has a bad habit of going to the bathroom on you before you can get
Blanchwood Armor?
Yes, sir.
So plus 5 on the creature?
Yep.
I would like to swing in for 3, 4, 7, 9, 14 with trample.
Okay. Fog?
Yes. Good. Main 2?
Yep.
Witchstalker. Hexproof. And 3-3. When you cast a blue or black spell, whatever, pass turn.
So it's actually 10.
So it's a 3-3 hexproof against you as well. That's awesome.
That's perfect. That's
totally
good job.
Okay, let's see.
10 chances to get blue and so, not counting this guy. You know what I mean? Are you running 24 hands?
We're definitely going to go 11.
Okay.
You want to be land heavy, this guy. So now we got room.
11 all. Okay. He needs that right now. Just looking at his eyes. Ugh.
That's the mana that I'm running. I'm running 4 Heritage, 2 Mystics, and I'm actually extremely happy with it. Or, I mean,
two, 3.
That's
a Malinok cohort.
First strike, it's plus and plus ones as long as you control another white. Okay.
White permanent. Well, yeah, white creature.
Oh, permanent. Yeah, creature.
Yeah. So. We need to lose one, but
we'll try to get you.
Feel like I'm in a bad situation. What I do? First one, tear. Blanchwood Armor.
Yes.
Oh, Temple of Plains are $7 a piece. I'm not losing one of them.
That's such a sweet card. Shatter and demystify on the same instant.
Oh, you don't have. Okay.
That's why splash red.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
This moving paint.
Let's see
if they have it.
Yep. 2, I lose a creature. Yeah, I'll pass turn.
Alright.
Alright. I could try to get you one of these things. Yeah, it is. This guy's only 275, but this guy's 7. So 14. This is a big one.
Swing 9. 3, 6, 8,
9.
23.
And we're trying to get you. Well, I'm going to get the rest. Dude. I said, I'm going to keep my billion.
Walk.
By itself?
Yes.
Okay. 15, 10, so you'll take 7?
Yeah, I'd probably just make that happen.
Yep, I am down to
4?
Yep.
Main 2?
Yep.
Faster?
Let's see here. What saves me? How big is he?
When I'm not attacking, it's a 3-2 on its own.
Yep.
It's a 6-5 and you add in 4 Umbra. It's a 8-5 when you add in Rancor. It's 9-6 when you add in Noble.
I feel there's no way I'm winning this game. Okay. Well, we can make a go of it.
Go for it.
Bring him a captain.
Oh god. Okay.
Yeah, but I mean, I was going to expect all of them. Because Bill's going to shirt, targeting value, not
cohort. Okay.
That's 4-6.
This guy will help you. Like, I do like how he's probably. And then these guys give you a life when they enter.
Cards in hand?
Take a life, using them, so negates itself.
I'll swing 8.
Yeah,
if you block with both, that's still game.
Yep, so we're going to go sideways.
Okay. Let's do it. So that's how the deck's supposed to do its thing, for the most part. Here we go.
It's 8-5. Smart,
that's what I did on my first two, honest. I kept a 5 lander, the other two were Noble and Rancor, and I knew that there aren't a whole lot of lands in this deck, and so if I go to 6, watch me get no lands. It makes mulliganing awfully hard to do in this deck.
Same thing as this thing. So I bought practically 3,
yeah.
As far as maybe 4.
What are the odds I don't top deck anything that whole time? Oh, hey, that's a trick.
Well, I did top deck a few things, I mean.
Fair enough.
And also I had Dawn Charm on the
hand. Nice. I did something. Sure did.
It buys me a turn.
See, I walk here.
Well, it's mostly for burn decks, but.
Sure.
Against creature decks, she's gone.
But either way, it doesn't matter.
Definitely
understand. I've got that covered. That's why I'm hilarious myself, though.
But that is
all right.
This is a bit of a troll card. I swing lethal. Foggy.
Dear Isochron Scepter, besties forever.
Yes. If you're wanting this guy to break,
so I'll be able to play this game.
Let's do it. Keep it playing. Keep it playing.
Without having to do that.
What is this? Okay.
I'll keep.
Let's do this.
Flames, I'll pass.
Okay. No mosquito guard. Utopia Sprawl, naming green. Pass turn.
The timber.
It's always going to be green.
Planes go.
Yeah, it was mainly, Elspeth.
Yeah. She's a pity right now because she's winning the game. Dungrove Elder. Power toughness equal to number 4 stack control and hexproof.
Yep.
Pass turn.
Got there.
There we go.
2, 19.
Oh boy.
Make it 17.
Yep. Uh-oh. Now, anger is red, the cost.
Yep.
Alright, well, if it's not anger. Oh god, what is it? Oh god.
As a castable card, that's what it is. You get a bunch of 3 drops.
Oh, fair enough. Okay. You said that, and I'm like, oh no, I'm about to die.
I wish.
Not yet.
Wish I had Wrath of God.
Wrath of God. Wrath of God. Well, you are an aggro deck. It would be kind of.
Well, I don't know. I know, but it's like I cost four. So if I ever had six mana, I have a way to make everything good.
Okay. Do you think that your deck benefits from having Aether Vial?
It might, but. Again, this is a brand new funny deck, fun for fun deck, so.
Fair enough, fair enough. Hi, Captain. Oh, Captain, my guy.
I'll pass.
Yeah, that's way too many cards in your hand for me to be okay with this.
First turn, any color you need. You only have one thing.
It's now a 3-3?
Yep.
Use first turn. Which this or this or this. Generally, I won't even pay damage.
Snake Umbra. +1/+1, and whenever this creature deals damage to an opponent, I draw a card and totem one. So it's Keen Sense and whatever basic number.
It's gonna be a minute. Take time.
I'll swing four at you.
You'd rather have
no. Take four, go to 13.
Draw a card.
I just saw it in the face and I was like, ooh, yeah.
Pass turn. And it comes in tapped and attacked.
Yep.
Fun fact, if you have a soldier with defender and he attacks, the defender soldier will still be attacking for that one combat because it's put in tapped and attacking.
First things first, shall we? Declare attacks.
Yes, here we go.
Trigger.
Here we go.
What am I doing? King's Bill's Tarnisher?
Yep.
Oh, +1/+1 on him?
Hi. Five at me.
Five.
Drop me to 15.
He's going away from it now, which I really think is stupid, because he runs through it. He runs into his hornet's nest, bro, and you know Trip, he gets his own hornet's nest. He's like, okay, with devotion. He's still doing like a red green devotion type
thing. Man,
he's
effed up.
Oh,
okay.
Like, oh.
13.
No, it's fine. Yeah, I'll pass.
Okay.
This guy's pretty cool anymore if he's dealing with mana backlog.
Man, we never really morph him. I like the idea, but never really. It's usually by turn two one of these guys.
Fine, as long as you this can't kill me this turn.
It's not a bunch of cap stuff. Or doesn't happen, but it's more this or this turn three.
About that.
Turn four on top of, and then turn five. So I can
really deal with. You've done one of these. They've already
gone
one of these.
Noble. +4/+2. Really? Oh, well, yeah, she's mono white. Hell, I'd run seven of those against her.
Treetop Bracers. +1/+1 can't be blocked except by creatures with flying.
So not a creature anymore. Drops off.
That's a bit of a danger on things. Okay.
I will swing. Whoa, okay. Combat. Nice. Time for combat. Beginning of combat. Or end of main phase, whenever we're doing this.
Yeah, you can. Response to clear attackers.
Okay. 24 lands. Just convince him to take another elf out.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, 4, 4.
5, 6, 7.
Yeah.
What are we counting?
I really do. A lot of people don't. I run 4 of
them. So I'll be taking 7. If I let this hit me.
Oh, I see.
Love.
That's what we're on about. Yes, it is 7.
I'll be at 6.
Okay.
Come on, grab two more of those.
Because the thing is he's a bunch of play
attack. 7.
I'll take 7.
Alright, draw a card.
Yeah,
the Snake Umbra trick.
Of your mana base is coming to play.
There we go.
That was 6.
Yeah, I mean, really, in theory, you'd want to dump something like that, so that way only,
Utopia Sprawl will help cover this ugly forest.
Especially since it's trying to be aggro.
Yeah, exactly.
In fact,
that's what I'm
saying. You know what? Just do it this way.
Your life's coming to play half, because it's guaranteed when you're opening hand.
Makes no difference at all, but I get to shoot these off.
Yeah.
Which is not bad, because either one of these by turn two. I'm doing it with my abs in and coming in
tap. Pass turn.
Your turn.
Yes.
Lightning healing shoe.
Okay. You'll go up to 9. I'll go down to 12.
Because of this coming to play tap, I'd split.
There we go.
Yeah. Because like I said, the odds are his opening hand is going to only have one land that doesn't come into play on tap.
Does not help
so
at all.
You want to get off an elf. You can.
You're at 12.
So I'm at 12. Yes.
Not a bad idea.
Yeah.
For the blocker.
I mean, you'd like to at least do it turn one.
Unless you can go for the... I love mine. Of course, I play four green white. Of course.
But I don't know what he has of these available and, you know, the ring available.
No, the...
Oh, you... Yeah, well, the store has all that, but I just...
That's
what I'm actually spending any money.
No,
I'm trading in for it.
Not really.
Yeah, so far, there's 14 there. But we got other
okay.
stuff.
In for turn.
Okay.
I gotta slide by you real quick. Thank
you. Ooh! Ooh! Flint Hills are 11, 25 a pop. That's 23 odds. That's too fitting. I do.
Clear combat.
Attack trigger? Is that preeminent cap?
Freer?
Yep.
Preeminent captain.
That's interesting.
Before blockers.
Okay.
Brady Ellen Saving Green.
This is all creatures you control? White creatures you control. Holy crap. Holy crap. Okay.
Six.
Yes. You have me down to six.
They'll announce the card for many, many months. Oh, like, sure. And them announcing Modern Masters doesn't really make a difference.
Pass turn.
Yes. Okay. So, here we go. Dawn Charm would be really interesting right about now.
When was the day? Maybe somewhere around May. Something like that. So my guess wasn't too off anyway. Because I figured it would be exactly 2 years after the first one came out. And
I'm trying to figure out what you have in your hands. Because if you have another Brave the Elements and I let you live another turn, I die. If I go all in and you have a Dawn Charm, I could die on swing back.
And 16 doesn't come out until, again, at the end of the summer, like the usual, or are they speeding it up? 16.
Boar Umbra.
16?
Yep.
16, they're doing one last one.
Two. Okay, so wait a second. Why did I even... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8... Oh yeah, I still didn't have enough on its own. Okay, I can do math, that's right.
And then the environment completely changes after that. Because they want standard to rotate faster. They want to make more money. They want standard to rotate faster.
I will swing it.
For how much?
It's 11 right now. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 forest, 6, 7, exalted trigger, 8, 9, 10, 11.
4 damage.
Okay.
Lightning Helix you.
Oh. Oh. Get me down to 3, get you to 12, and then go down to 1, right?
Yeah.
So clutch, man. Okay.
Where's he?
So I'll get the draw trigger off of Snake Umbra. See if that makes any difference. Have I played a land this turn? No. Have I? Actually, I don't think it matters right here. Yes, it does. It does actually matter. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't matter.
Well, when you do that, you do another kind of last.
We're after damage.
Yeah. This is main two. Let's... I don't think it matters, but I don't think I've played a land this turn.
Yeah, no.
Let's see, what can I do?
If you had that in your hand before combat, then it works.
You said you had extra...
Oh, I didn't have that in my hand anyway. Okay, never mind.
I've got one of these.
That's what I drew. You're right. Primeval Titan?
Sure.
Gets out two forest.
Yep.
And then I lose because you have three attackers and I have two blockers.
And a Boros Charm.
And a Boros Charm. Jeez. Alright, that'll do it.
Yeah, I was like, do I tell him I have Boros Charm in my hand so he doesn't have to do this?
Yeah.
Oh, well, that was good, man. That was a good game.
It was, you're right.
Yeah.
Get down to one.